מישהו אוהב אותך את לא יודעת מי מישהו חושב עלייך אולי תנחשי יום יום את עוברת פה ליד ביתי ובערב חוזרת ולא רואה אותי
Shaoli!
Hey, Juan! Do you want the usual? Two goats, one baptized elephant?
Shaoli, I'm going to Hawaii! I need one cardboard box, one duck steak, and four spaghetti sticks.
Wala kabir! One, two, three noodles, one duck steak.
Hey, Shaoli.
Only Juan left?
Wait! My grandpa Chaim! He taught me a special trick of how to catch fish in Dead Sea. Work every time, let me show you. This is ancient trick, let me show you. I feel something hairy! Get your speedo on, you're going for hummus deep. Amen.
Hawaiian cereal.
No, it's not cereal, it's a fruit soup.
Cereal soup, same. I don't want your goat shlo. Look, have you seen my Hawaiian angel? Aloha?
Hawaii? You're in Australia.
Yes, that's what I said. Hawaii.
No, Australia.
No. I think you pronounce Hawaii, not Budding.
Australia!
You mean the place where, instead of trading hummus and goat, you trade Vegemite and kangaroo?
Not all Australian stereotypes are true!
Wait! What about the loha?
I will find you, Rachel.
On a hippie trailhead full of zombies I met a strange lady She made me nervous She took me in and gave me breakfast And she said, Do you come from a land down under?
What did you praying for?
I'm not praying. I'm just inlining my outer chakras to go within.
If I do this chakra praying, will I find my aloha?
Aloha? You mean kale and quinoa salad?
Salad? My grandpa Chaim died from the sorcery.
Pfft, salad. I see you fattening those goats for the roast.
Roast? Never! We live in harmony with these sacred animals. We do not eat them.
So you don't eat these goats?
Yes. We do not live off other living beings. We live as spiritual vegans. We live off green tea scented goji berry chai lattes.
Ah, I see. These goats are for trading.
No, they are not for trading. You cannot assume the identity of these holy animals.
Elohim made these delicious beings. You will not give him the courtesy of to eat them? Peter!
No, we connect with our animals. We do not use them for our pleasure. We do not use them for their meat, or their flesh, or the fur, or their bones. We don't butcher our family or friends, so why would we butcher those horses? האכיל אותם מרק שהגיעו שתק הוא לקח אותם לסרט כל יומיים אבל יום אחד הוא קרא עדיין מנומם חיפש למגפיים בארון ובמקום שהן היו רק ארבעים נשארו שסיפרו לו את הכל בהיגיון שנעליים
Wake up where the clouds are far behind.